So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round. Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good to me.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hands.
Back to the feet. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. I'm sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.